हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ अनुपमा वाड,
मायसेल्फ भाग्यश्री तिकोने,
टुगेदर वी विल बी मेंटोरिंग यू फॉर कंप्यूटर
सब्जेक्ट।
लेट्स बिगिन विथ आवर फर्स्ट लेसन, कंप्यूटर सेफ्टी प्रिकॉशंस। कंप्यूटर सेफ्टी एंड केयर आर ऑफ प्राइम इम्पॉर्टेंस टुडे, बिकॉज if we do not use computers in proper manner, it may lead us to health ailments. Computers and technology are a boon as well as bane for humans. Computers, if not used in proper manner, they can be harmful to our health. It's important that we should know how to use computers and technology to its optimum potential without compromising on health aspect. Now here we have displayed a few health problems. One very important health problem is eye strain, backache and wrist pain. We also have displayed a few mobile phone side effects. You children these days are using mobile phones very often, and so you should be aware of this, namely fatigue, headaches, loss of sleep, memory loss, ringing ears and bone ailments. So let's now learn how to avoid the health risks, how we should be sitting in front of the computer, how we should use the keyboards, how can we correct the position and brightness of the monitor. We will also learn the 20-20-20 rule for using the computer. Also, most importantly, you children must be aware of internet precautions, as internet is a very important aspect. Now, let's see the correct sitting posture. To ensure a correct sitting posture on the chair, first of all, push your hips as far back as possible. Ensure that your feet are kept flat on the ground. If the desk is high, use a footrest. Make sure that your knees are on the same level as or slightly below your hips. Make sure that your back is well supported by the chair. Use cushions if necessary. Adjust the armsets so that your shoulders are relaxed while working. If armrests are blocking your work, you may remove them. In short, this is the ideal sitting posture. The desk height should be about 70 centimeters. Top of the screen should be at the eye level. If required, you should have a wrist support. Forearms roughly should be horizontal. The chair, if possible, buy with an adjustable seat height as well as adjustable back height and tilt. Also use a footrest if required. Using the keyboard. The keyboard should be placed at an appropriate height and angle. When typing for a long time, if the keyboard is not properly positioned, it causes a lot of stress on the wrists and fingers, which can lead to pain. So buy an ergonomic design keyboard so that you can have an effective relief from wrist pain and strain. To ensure the keyboard is in correct position, make sure that keyboard is close to you. Place the keyboard directly in front of you. Place your hands on the keyboard and make sure that they are in line with your elbows. Make sure that your shoulders are relaxed. Keep your elbows open, that is at an angle of around 100 degrees to 110 degrees. Make sure that every key is within comfortable reach of your fingers and that excessive stretching is not needed. Using correct position and brightness of the monitor. In addition to your wrists and back, strain on the eyes must be avoided as well. This can be achieved by ensuring that the monitor is placed at the correct position with appropriate brightness. Adjust the monitor height such that the top of the screen is at or slightly below the eye level. You should be able to see the middle of the monitor by slightly lowering your gaze, that is by around 15 degrees to 20 degrees. Position the monitor at least 20 inches, approximately 51 centimeters from your eyes. For a bigger screen, the distance should be more. Tilt the monitor back about 10 degrees to maintain the distance between your eyes and the screen. In addition to the recommendations to position the monitor, precautions must be taken to prevent strain on the eyes. Now, let me give you a few tips on how to keep your eyes safe. Keep the brightness of the screen similar to the brightness of the room you are in. A good method to ensure this is by using white backgrounds. If a white background matches the light of a tube light, it is too bright, and if it looks grey and dull, it may be too dark. If there is a lot of light around you, use a glare reduction filter on the screen. This is to prevent the glare on your eyes. If you have glasses, you can put an anti-reflective coating to prevent glare. Many monitors allow you to change the color temperature of the screen. Color temperature is the warmness or coolness of the colors displayed on the screen. A screen with higher temperature uses warmer colors such as red, yellow, and orange, whereas a screen with lower temperature uses cooler colors such as blue and green. Use warmer temperatures for dark environments and cooler temperatures for bright rooms. Avoid using the computer when the lights are switched off. The causes and precautions of eye strain are mentioned here. Please go through them. Students, with this we come to the end of this session. Hope you've liked it. We will discuss more on computer safety precautions in our next class. Till then, please stay at home, stay safe, and be healthy. See you in the next session. The video was created by Mrs. Anupama Ward and Ms. Bhagyashree Tikone.